The Israelis figure their guns and tanks could push the Syrians back in a second round, but they think pressure from the United Nations for a ceasefire might eliminate the second round. Thus, Syria might well gain a psychological victory, win back some of the pride it lost along here in October, and create a new crisis, placing heavy pressure on Israel to make concessions. It's a scenario that has the Israelis deeply concerned. David Burrington, NBC News in occupied Syria.